How to turn on dark mode on eToro. So as you may have noticed, eToro doesn't have a dark mode feature yet. So what you need to do is come to Google and type in dark reader and search, and you'll get this Google Chrome extension, and all you have to do is add it to Chrome. So add extension. So extension has been added to Chrome, and then you come back to eToro and there you have dark mode on eToro. This extension will work on most websites. Please like and subscribe for more tips.